Let's see what we got here. More trees. Not that that's a surprise, because I already opened it. From China, from Yangwu Industrial Zone in Guangdong, China. These are actually from the same eBay seller that I bought from previously. I'll put the links down below. And not eBay. Why did I say eBay? From Amazon. I'll put the links down the bottom there. And I'll throw up screenshots of the two ads. Let's start with this one. This one was called 50 Pieces Pagoda Trees. Now, I'm not sure if these are supposed to be pagoda shaped or if it's that they would be the kind that you'd have at a pagoda in China. Regardless, they're little conifers, little evergreens. And, some of them are a little wonky and bent, but I think I can... that's not even... I don't like that. That's better. So, I'm not going to count them. It says there's 50, there's 50. They were fairly cheap, and... what do we got here? They're fairly uniform. Some of them have some bare spots, that's okay. You got a bit of a kink to them. But they're all pretty uniform. So, there's... that's O, that's not what I want. I want HO. In HO, the foliage is 14 feet. Or from tip to tail, it's 18 feet of HO. Where's my N? N, that's 25 feet for the foliage and 32 or so for the full height. That's not bad. Where's my old ruler? It uses actual normal units. It's at 6.5 centimeters there. Or 2.5 inches there, 2 inches for the greenery. So that's not bad. I'm obviously not going to plant a whole forest of these. I'm going to sort of intersperse them. I have an area up on top that's sort of a hill way at the back. And I'll probably plant some up there with some of the smaller trees from another assortment that I got. So that to give a bit of a forced perspective look in the distance. And I'll, they're fairly uniform, so I think I'll plant them kind of in behind other non-conifer trees, just sort of mixed forest, and maybe put some of them in around some town yard or something. Just occurred to me something else that I could probably do on some of them. Wrong blade. That'll do. Just chop some of these branches out. And not chop my hands. Maybe that's not the right tool. Tool. Let's try this. Chop some of those branches out just to make it a shorter tree. Clean that up a little bit better, but there. Now instead of being 13 feet of tree, that's 10 feet of tree. Got a bit more variety. The smaller cut down versions would probably work pretty well for like yard trees and stuff like that, and residential. areas. I'm assuming I'm going to have a house or two kicking around here. People got to live somewhere that work in my town. So, that's not bad for the price. Let's clean this up and carry on with the other ones. Okay. That's that dealt with. Most of that loose bit foliage they swept up, you're going to hang on to because, eh, waste not, want not. So, what do we got in this one? This one is called 27 Pieces Mixed Trees. The listing said that there was different sizes and three different colors. Ew. Those two are nice. And these ones, I'll start with these ugly ones. I don't even know what color to call those. Big one, two medium size, and two small ones. Okay. That color and that tree bark, that's just horrendous. I don't even know what to use those for. They're just going right back in that bag so they don't pollute the rest of them. Oh boy, that's nasty. Okay. So, third of those, useless. Garbage with that. That's horrible. Okay. So, remaining are dark green and light green. These look much more promising colors. Let's try and... Where'd my paintbrush go? Try and keep some of that in the bag. Okay, what do we got here? Clustered together. Oh good, there's lots of them. A bunch of different sizes too. Oh, this is awesome. Okay. This has redeemed itself. Yeah, some little ones, 3, 6, 8, 9, 10. I like that. Good sized conifers. Actually, those mixed with those little guys. Mixed in amongst some of these guys here. They're different enough. Similar color. A slightly different shape. Oh boy, mixed forest. That's what I want. This guy's a little sparse in places. What's that schmoo on there? Whatever. But that's okay too. You don't want them to be completely uniform. What's that? That's just bits of glue. I'm gonna fix that up. So, the last batch from my trees number 2 video, their foliage was all really shiny and glossy and I had to dull coat them. This one, it's not quite as, glued on as I'd like. I'm gonna save as much of this that's falling off as possible so that I can hit them with a bit of cheap hairspray or something and stick it back on. But I like those guys. I think I'll put one big one and one medium sized one aside to plant in my experimental forest at the end of the video. Toss the rest of these guys back into their bag and I'll carry on with the medium green ones. Well then, what have we got here? This is the third part of that assortment. I'll just dump them out and clean it up later. Oh wow, those are a completely different shape again. Oh, That's awesome. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 of those. It's a little bent, but that's easily dealt with. Oh wow, there's a big knot of glue on the bottom of there. That's not really good. I'll have to use some of this extra stuff. But look at these little guys. Oh, I didn't do this with the other ones, but okay. So what is this? I'm not even going to bother to. No, I am, because I care. So that is 47 HO feet for the entire tree. Right down to there, or that's about 30 feet there. That's cool. There's one of these medium guys here. So that's 18 feet to there, or 26 feet the full height. That's nice having some bigger ones too. 32 feet to there, 20 feet to there. And these awesome little ones. That is a 5 foot and 5 feet to there, or 8 feet for the whole thing. That's excellent. These huge ones and these tiny ones make up for this ugliness. I'm going to have to, I don't even know what to do about these. Paint them, I guess. Paint them and refoliage them. I don't know. But there we go. So that one, so that bag was a pretty good assortment if you ignore these six nasty ones and just concentrate on these guys. I am happy. Okay, to the planting. Okay, here's these two little ones out of the first batch, the 50 pagoda trees. One just down in front there. And let me put one back here. Where'd my hole go? Ta-da! Highly professional. That's cool. Now then, out of this, well, we'll pretend that one batch didn't happen. Out of, there's a little bit of flash on those ones too. This is that second batch, ignoring the horrible ones. And here's his little brother. Those look pretty good if I put them straight. There we go. Now then, from the third batch, I think that might be a little bit too close to the tracks. I hope not. And there. I think those look respectable. And when you get a variety of trees, it really helps it look like it's natural bush and not a man-made plantation. And I am not going to use these ugly sins against modeling. Yuck. Anyway, despite those things, I think it was still a good deal.